WNC Group Homes provides residential care and life skills education to individuals on the autism spectrum who have significant behavioral challenges. Our 50 direct care staff work with 29 persons within 5 group homes in Asheville. Each group home is located in a residential setting to blend in with other homes in our community. 4 group homes are classified as intermediate care facilities, while the 5th group home serves people classified as developmentally disabled adults who have also been diagnosed with autism. Their service provision includes a community alternatives program, which is currently transitioning to an innovations waiver program. Our residents are as unique as any neurotypical child or adult. We continually assess their skills and progress through personal behavior and skill development programs, which lead to more independent living skills. These carefully designed programs are implemented as a part of each resident's daily schedule. The interdisciplinary team meets quarterly and at each person's annual habilitation plan meeting with the resident and their parents or guardian to review progress made and set new goals. Each resident lives in a private room decorated in their personal style. Common areas include the laundry, the kitchen, where residents assist with food preparation and serving, the dining area, and the leisure room. During the school year, the children attend classes at a local school. During the summer, they participate in our summer program, which involves community activities such as swimming, picnics at various parks, and 1 or 2 major field trips. Both children and adult residents occasionally have the opportunity to attend a week-long overnight stay summer camp program. Each adult in our DDA group home works at a job in the community. Other adults in the ICF group homes attend classes at AB Tech Community College or have a regular schedule of participation in the Blue Ridge Area Facility Workshop setting. Guidance for WNC Group Homes operations comes from the agency's Board of Directors with their annual review and adjustment of the strategic plan. Various committees consisting of board members, staff, community members, and/or parents create, modify, and implement other agency plans such as the Emergency Plan, Accessibility Plan, Internal Controls Plan, and the Risk Management Plan. Committees also monitor compliance with agency plans and policies. All staff receive training throughout the year on the plans as well as the various policies and numerous procedures which are derived from those plans. WNC Group Home's extensive and thorough staff training program begins with a new staff orientation training, which includes areas such as health and safety, medication issues, diversity, dietary, autism behavior management, North Carolina intervention certification, and CPR and first aid. Training continues with daily on-the-job supervision from members of the administration team. A review of the agency's strategic plan goals occurs during the 2 semi-annual all-staff training meetings, which also focus on health and safety, as well as resident rights training and competency. Both administration and direct care staff are encouraged to attain relevant supplemental education when appropriate. This includes updating credentials for a personal license, expanding understanding of human resource legal issues, and increasing a staff person's knowledge in their field of expertise. Our executive director actively participates in the statewide NC Association of Community-Based ICFMR and CAP Services Providers. She also attends meetings locally and at the state level on issues of importance to our service provision. In addition to annual fundraising activities conducted on behalf of WNC Group Homes, members of the agency's board of directors and staff participate in other local events of interest to the autism community. We offer our training room to organizations with a shared interest in autism for their board meetings, training programs, or seminars. For example, we have hosted a community-based seminar on special needs trusts, the NC START team regarding services for behavioral and medication consultation, and TEACH seminars on structured teaching in the residential setting. And naturally, our residents are active participants in the community as well. The resident staff advocate takes the resident on regular community-based outings. Our residents have attended basketball camp, a cheerleading competition, and dances such as the school prom. Photos of the residents engaged in typical activities are posted to the WNC Group Homes website. Not only does this engage the greater community with visual images of our residents, the website also serves to inform interested stakeholders about the agency, our admission process for residents, our fundraising activities, and arenas in which we accept volunteer assistance. Interested applicants for job positions at the agency can read more about our expectations and can download a job application. In the end, WNC Group Homes is about our residents, how best to meet their needs and assist them to expand their abilities, all within a community residential setting.